Okay, I'm super gross right now, but I am going to do a reaction video, very Tommy-esque of me, of One Direction's best song ever, because I just got home from work, and it's out, and I'm like, I'm excited. So yeah, let's just get into it. Oh my god. Full screen.
So I said to her, Angelina, I want to. I really, really want to. But what about Brad? Brad's like a son to me.
You're a good man.
I know, I know.
Come in!
One Direction are here to see you.
Who?
One Direction? They're making their new movie? Shall I send them in?
Sure. I love new movies. They're here, the real movie stars. The biggest band on the planet.
Oh, right here.
I love the Direction. Come on in, guys. Take a seat. Can I just say what huge fans we are of you guys?
Huge. Niall, Louis, Liam, Harry, Zach.
It's
sure,
whatever you say, big guy.
We cannot wait for this movie. It's gonna be the greatest movie of all time. I'm talking Academy Awards.
Zayn, they're checking out Zayn.
Have you ever seen Forrest Gump?
Sure.
Better than that. Have you seen The Hangover?
Yeah.
Funnier than that. Have you seen Titanic?
Of course.
Sadder than that.
Sounds okay?
It's better than okay, Zach.
They're
it's
such bad actors. It's
great. We
want
to introduce you to our marketing guy. Marcel!
Hi.
Here he is. He's gonna run you through some thoughts for the movie.
Really nice to meet you guys. I'm a huge fan.
Cute as a button, every single one of you. First scene, I'm talking massive dance number. I'm thinking 100 dancers, fireworks, the lot. Dance is just so hot right now.
Hey. He's actually pretty good at this.
Really, what kind?
Mainly tap.
You got the shape for that.
I want you to meet Leroy. He's gonna be your choreographer. Leroy! Hi, boys. Hi. Okay, so here's what I'm thinking. First opening number is gonna be really big. Stay with me, because I'm quite quick. I'm 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. And Niall, for the shimmy, for the shimmy, for the shimmy. And Zayn, pirouette. And Louis, do the splits. And Liam, you stay exactly where you are, because you are perfect. We never do that.
Oh my God,
so that's something for us to work on. Thanks, Leroy. So let's take a look at some of the styling options for the film.
His accent is like on point.
This one is the one.
I don't know what it is, but I like it.
Absolutely not.
We'd never wear that. Right? How about this one?
No.
It tested really well.
Never in a million years.
Ta-da!
It's very K-pop. So, stop messaging with people. Oh my god. I'm in love with them. It's beautiful. Why are they so attractive? Zayn as a girl is like really not okay with me. He needs to stop. Really? Why did they even? I'm sorry, why don't they give him parts? Zayn is checking himself out.
is so attractive.
Yes. Choreo. Yeah, there it is. I can't handle this. They better do this choreo just like every time they perform this.
I love the direction.
Can I get a coffee, Preston? Come on. Come on.
In love with
hey, them. Wise guy, get out of my office.
When direction are here to see you. Cute as a button, every single one of you. Got no pants. Oh,
fuck. Can I just say what huge fans we are of you guys? I gotta go. It was the best song ever.
I think that Harry's character was my fave Z's. It was just so good. I'm very emotional. So I'm gonna end it. But it was so good. I love him so much.